Welcome Ridge Life, I'm Tim, and today on Whitetail Adventures on the Ridge, we have got a bunch of hunts for you with all kinds of deer. You're gonna see bucks, you're gonna see doe. Guys, you're gonna see those twins we've been following since before bow season, so let's do this. It has been an eventful hunting season so far here on the Ridge. Bow season showed us not taking a deer, guys. We had all kinds of dogs roaming about the property, and the big buck did not come out. We had several doe and some, you know, those fawns come out. We watched those fawns grow from spots to no spots. We thought the dogs took them. If you missed that video, go check that link right there where we thought the dogs took the fawns. Pretty cool video. But guys, the fawns made it, and we'll see them later on in this video. But this first video is a nice little buck coming out onto the field. Let's take a look. That was a cool little buck. He definitely had a purpose. We didn't have hardly any time to get a good video of him, and he was too small for us to take. You know, we're waiting for a big buck at this point. So this next video, you're gonna see three deer come out on the field, and man, I didn't think they were ever gonna leave, but they were so beautiful. And then of course, here comes the two twins. I am so glad they made it. That little button buck with his little buttons coming up, you're gonna enjoy this video. I could sit and watch deer all day long. Them doe stayed in the field, and they were seriously like 10 yards from me, looked up at me several times, and we just let them mosey on by. Of course, the twins were so, so cute. Guys, this next video is pretty awesome. I was hunting back off the pond in the pine thicket, and some a deer come by, and I grunt. Let's see what happens. That was really cool. Those weren't bucks, but I did do the grunt call and they were crossing and turned around and came back towards me. Again, got within 10 yards of my stand. Super, super cool. So this next video is a buck, guys. He's got intentions. The rut is on. Let's check him out. That buck had intentions and it wasn't to come out into the field, was it? I think he was a 4-point. I don't think he was a 6. I really couldn't tell. But he skirted, you know, the field edge there, went straight from left to right. Was not going to take him this time, so this was his lucky day. This next video is our cute little twins. We got to finish up with our cute little twins. They come out together and man, I could just sit and watch them all day long. Thank you. Those are fraternal twins. Yeah, there's a doe and a buck. And that little button buck, he's got the little buttons coming out, but they're staying together right now, and that's really, really cool. So hopefully they make it through the winter. And guys, what a beautiful, beautiful time we've had today looking at all these deer. Guys, I've got another hunting video coming up very, very soon, Whitetail Adventures on the Ridge, and we make the connection with big boys. So be sure to look out for that video. It's coming very, very soon. I hope you like today's video. We've got hunting and we got chickens and rabbits and honeybees. We build barns and log homes, all kinds of cool things. So make sure you subscribe to the channel. It's free. You don't have to pay a penny. Hit that little notification bell to be notified anytime a new video comes out here on RidgeLife. So guys, until next time, I hope everyone has a blessed, blessed day. Stay safe out in those hunting fields, guys, and go RidgeLife.